is sometimes known as the place where eagles soar, but it's equally well known for its ancient oak woods, its population of otters, the dolphins, its beautiful countryside. This is the remote and rural Ardnamurchan Peninsula. 2 years ago, it got that, a new high school, a major event for the area given that it had never had a high school before, and has transformed the community.
Sean, for you, see, you should.